Hello, it is I, Anastasia, from Filmer's Joy, and today I will be making a video on a package I got from one of my best friends in the UK, and her name is Amy. She has a YouTube channel. It is LPS Amy, and I will put an annotation here, so click on it to go subscribe to her. Click on it right now. So, yep. Let's get started. So, I got the package from here, and I will not show the address because, yep. Nothing special, just an ordinary package. Yeah. So, first off, I got this cute little note, and she put two little beads, FJ, I think it's for Filmer's Joy. And she put this cute little sticker. It says, "Hey Anastasia, yeah, I'm Amy. I'm extremely sorry that this took so long to send and all. I hope you won't trade any of the pets I give you. Enjoy the drawing. By the way, I named the collie Akka, but you can name her whatever you want. Heart." Anyway, in this package, it will include LPS accessories, two drawings, a bag of sweets, and a really, really rare surprise pet that you will love anyway. Please, enjoy Akka. You're awesome. Thanks, Amy. And BTW, the collie is not in this package, and I will be getting Savvy, and she's awesome. Yay! Okay, so anyway, then I got this drawing. It looks like this, and it says Anastasia from Amy and Ashley Brooke. There's a tree. Victoria. And then at the back, she told me that it was a failed drawing, but it's not that bad. It will go somewhere on my wall. Yep. Then I got some accessories, so I will show you. She made this cute little MacBook, even though she spelled it wrong. Oh well. And it says YouTube, and yeah, I can use it, you know. Yep. Then I got this, I don't really know what it is. I think it might be a pen, but I'm not so sure. It's cute though. Then I got this scarf thing. It says scarf, you know, put it around your LPS. Yeah. Then I got this hat, which I already have. But hey, doubles are awesome. And then I got this hat. And I think I might cut off the elastics because I don't really personally like the elastics that much. I think I can just manage by stretching that. Yep. I got these cute glasses. They're sassy and, you know, that was a fail. Then I got this thing. It says missing. I guess it might be a little book or a newspaper or something. That's cute. Then I got this little brush. I got a little pinwheel and it spins. I got this random bean. I got this, which is really handy actually. It's a little LPS money thing or something. And I got this random paper. This random paper. Yeah, so those are the accessories, and I got three pets. So I got this awesome cocker spaniel. I really love this pet because it is so cute and in such good condition. And then I got this rare bunny. Well, she says it's rare. I'm not sure. It has a magnet and it's in really good condition. I got this cute, what's it called, elephant? Yeah. And it has a little trunk and it's so cute. Oh my gosh. I don't know what it's going to do. Old, but it's still cute. Yeah, and the last thing I got in this package, I got from England money, and it's so cool. Like, compared to Canadian money, it's like floating. Yeah, I kind of don't want to take it out of the bag because I want it to, I don't want to have to, like, you know, chase after it. And there's one last thing. I'll be back because I left it downstairs. And last but not least, I got some candy, and this is actually, I ripped the package by accident. This is the Haribo Tang Fast Sticks, and they are so good. They're no artificial flavors, so it's like not real. And yeah, and it's really good. Thank you so much, Amy. Go subscribe to her channel. There will be a link down below in the down bar. Yeah. And don't forget to subscribe. You know, you don't have to, but hey. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video and be prepared for another video. No, JK. Okay, bye.